Basically, today's video is going to be a Romwe haul, or like basically like what I got from Romwe. So, I ordered my package on the 20th and it came today. So that was like a week and a couple days. So I waited a minute for it and I was kind of getting impatient, but I do understand the whole coronavirus thing is going around. So I get the reason why, you know, it took a little bit longer than usual, because usually like the packages from Romwe don't take that long, but this one kind of took a little while, which is fine. I understand. Like, I wasn't upset. I was just like, I want to do this video already. Like, come on, I haven't posted in 2 weeks. Like, I'm like, ah, period. But yeah, so basically, oh, excuse me. So basically, I'm gonna show you guys what I got, and yes, so let's get started. Period. If you guys like this video, subscribe and comment any other video ideas, and yeah. So the package came in this. Obviously, I'm not gonna show you guys my address, but it came in this regular like package thing. So I'm gonna open it up. So the first thing that I see in here is just obviously what they put in the packaging. They just got like deals, 10% off deals. They just have a lot of deals on here. Like new arrival stuff like that. So it just has like things that you probably would want to purchase like next. So they have this. So the first thing that I'm going to show you guys is a case that I purchased. So I have the iPhone XR and I got this case right here. I think it's so cute. We're gonna open it up right now. So yeah, so it just looks like this. I like the color and I like the material. Obviously it's plastic, but it's really sealed into the case. Like, it's not gonna smudge or it's not gonna end up getting scratched off, which I think is so great. So yeah, and I believe this was about like $1.40. All the stuff that I purchased in here came out to $18, I believe. It was either like $16 or $18. But yeah, this is the first thing I got, and it's this case. I ordered a lot of cases from there, actually only two. So I'm gonna show you guys those cases that I got from there. I ordered this case right here from the same place, and I ordered this case right here from the same place. So in total, I have three cases from them, and I think their cases are really, really nice. So yeah. The next thing that I decided to get was earrings. Literally, I have literally so many earrings from them. I can show you guys right now as well. For example, a pair that I bought from them before that I've had for like a couple months is these right here. They say baby, which is so cute. Another pair that I got from them are these hearts, which are so cute too. And then another pair that I got from them. One second, you guys. The earring is stuck, which is annoying. But yeah, another pair that I got from them it's like this face, and I think it's so cute. So yeah, I literally love their earrings. So I literally was like, I have to get these earrings, and they basically just say love on them. I'm gonna open them up and show you guys more, but they look like this. Oh, look at this. I cannot wait, you guys. Like, these are so cute. Like, when I seen them, I was like, I have to get these. There's no way. But they're just so cute. These are honestly gonna be my favorite pairs that I've ever purchased from them. So cute. 10 out of 10, honey. And these were like $1.40. Like, their stuff is cheap. Like, if you really gotta look though, you gotta do your digging, you gotta figure out what you like, and always check their reviews, because sometimes you might not like what they have. You always have to just make sure you look at what they got, you know what I'm saying? Look at what other people's reviews, so you can decide, okay, that looks a little tacky, that looks good, and then, you know. So yeah, so I got these two things so far. So I've been seeing this going around a lot, so you know, I had to get these clips. So they're basically like these clips, and I'm gonna show you guys how they look. Yeah, so I got these two, and I've been seeing so many like people have these clips. And I'm like, these are so cute. I was like, I need to try this. I don't know how this is gonna look with my braid, but I'm gonna just put it in and just see. Oh, it hurts, but yeah, it just it's really big. So I would probably only wear these clips if my hair was like more flatter, obviously, and more probably like a bun or something, like a flat blend. Or something. But yeah, so I got these two clips and I think they're so cute. I couldn't resist, you guys. I had to. So yeah. And these like a dollar something as well. Not too much. Just right. Period. Okay, the last four items that I got were just necklaces. So I'm gonna just show you guys how they look on. Period. So the first one I got is in this package right here. And let's see. So this one says baby girl. So on one of my other Romwe reviews, I ordered the same exact one. Obviously, it got rusty as hell after I've been wearing it for so many months. So I got a new one because I really like this necklace. I think it's so cute. So I got a new one, and it basically just says baby girl on it. Looks just like that. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks on me, so you guys can just see why I like it and why I got it. Hoops, period. But yeah, so this is how it looks. So cute. I love it so much. And it was cheap too. Like I already said before, everything was hecka cheap. So yeah, I got this necklace. The second necklace I got is in the same package as well. We're gonna open this up, show you guys how it looks, and I'm gonna tell you guys if I like it. So this one says Gemini, which is my zodiac sign. I thought it was so cute, and I was like, I have to get this, period. It says Gemini, come on now, like I gotta get it. So I'm gonna show you guys how this looks on. I got everything in gold. I'm sorry, I love gold, you guys. So the Gemini one's really cute. It's like perfect. It fits around my neck perfectly. It's shining, as you guys can see. So cute, and I'm in love, literally in love. So yes, I love this one. So another necklace that I got, you guys, I think this is the one that says 1999. Yes. So this one just says 1999. There's no significance to it. I just like it. I don't know. I thought it was cool. So this is how it looks. And like I said, I'm gonna show you guys how it looks on me so you guys can just get a feel of how it looks. This is how this one looks right here. Perfect. Yes. I love these necklaces, guys. Trust me, like they're so cute. The last necklace that I got, you guys, was just like this heart necklace, and I think it's so cute and simple. Looks just like this. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks on. I literally think it's so simple but cute, and I don't know, I thought it was just so cute to get, so I was like, let me just buy this, you guys. So it looks like this on. I think it's so cute and so simple. You could literally wear it with anything. You guys did enjoy this video, please like, subscribe, and comment. And I recommend getting things from Romwe just because of the fact that it's just cheap, you know what I'm saying? And it's cute. You can still look like that bitch wearing some cheap shit. Let's just be honest. Obviously, you gotta know how to pair shit up, but I really like these necklaces, you guys. And yes, so.